It's so nice. You know, being back in London, being in an exclusively British award ceremony, which is lovely, and also just to be an honoree tonight as an artist of distinction is a huge honour, and it's really lovely to celebrate this incredible group. The first thing coming out next is Misbehaviour, which comes out on March 13th this year in the UK, which is a really fun film about the Miss World competition in 1970. I got to work alongside Keira Knightley and Jessie Buckley, and my character is the first woman of colour to win Miss World, so it's a very historic event, but it was also the first year that the Women's Liberation Movement actually stormed the ceremony, so it's a really sort of female empowerment film about, you know, perceptions of beauty and also women standing up for themselves.
How important is it for you as a storyteller that you address these kind of real world concerns? I mean, obviously with the morning show and things like that, there's definitely a sense that you're speaking about wider issues with your art.
For me, that's what art is for, really. I think, you know, you have to find a way to be relevant, to speak to your times, to hold a mirror up to the society that you're in. And for me, both of those projects, you know, the morning show and Misbehaviour, actually shot at the same time, which was a mad schedule, but it was really empowering, I think, to be able to have work that creates a conversation that helps people talk about these issues and consume maybe difficult topics in an entertaining way.
Of course, you've got a few other things on the horizon. Can you tell us a little bit about all the other wonderful stuff we've got coming after Misbehaviour?
Yeah, oh my gosh, so much. Well, Come Away, which is a film that I have a small part in alongside David Oyelowo and Angelina Jolie, just had its world premiere at the Sundance Film Festival. So that's looking for distribution and will be coming out soon. And that's kind of it that I can really talk about at the moment. There's a couple of things that will be announced shortly, but it's a bit too soon for me to spill the beans.
One of the things that fans have been speculating about is having been, I believe, quite a near miss on being a big part of the Star Wars universe, fans are speculating that you might be finally getting the opportunity that you were denied with the Knights of the Republic sort of trilogy. I'm curious, is that still a world, a universe that you would have an appetite to be a part of?
I don't know. That's the first I've heard of that rumor. So I don't know. That's news to me.
I mean, are you a Star Wars fan? Have you seen the new film? Would you? Is that something that you would be excited about, the opportunity, if you got to play in that kind of universe, that kind of storytelling?
I mean, it's an epic franchise with a massive following, so I would certainly consider it. Who knows?